Orange is courage. Courage does not mean that you have no fear of danger. It means that you face danger, that you can face danger despite your fear. Green is self-control. Green means that this has been able to stop when you have had enough of something, such as eating, playing, even working too much, or playing video games. Purple means justice. Justice means being fair with others when we play, when we work with, who we work with, regardless of who they are. White is faith. Faith is believing in something we cannot see, but feel it is true. Hope is blue. Hope means to look forward to good things that you believe will happen. You hope for the better things for tomorrow, but at the same time you work hard today to make them happen. Red means love. There are many kinds of love. Love of family, love of home, love of fellow man and country. Every kind of love is important for a full and happy life. You will find if you live by these seven virtues, you will be happier. So, I'd like to give you guys a Cub Scout shake, you know, to thank you for all of your hard work. And maybe when I do, you guys can give me your fondest memory of your scouting experience here at Pack 272. How's that sound? Justin, congratulations.
Camping.
Good job.
I don't know. We did a lot of fun things in the house.
The whole thing was just great.
I like being around great people and friends and camping a lot. It's super fun to me.
I liked everything, but my favorite part was sure camping.
I enjoyed camping and running away into the woods.
I have a lot of favorite things because everything was great. My favorite part was the cannon.
How about you, Joe? Tell us what my favorite part was all of it. It's what a great experience to be able to spend time with such a great group of young men. It's a once in a lifetime experience. I'm glad I was able to participate and be the deputy for the last few years.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Scouts, promise to let its light shine forth from you, to set an example for others to follow in your footsteps, to set your eye on the eagle and never waver. If so, say, I promise.
Scouting does not end in Cub Scouting. It's only the beginning.
For all of you have prepared yourself for the crossing over to Boy Scouts, whether you're joining a troop tonight or in the future. The bridge before you is a symbol. You may be crossing from Cub Scouting to Boy Scouting, or crossing to yet-to-be-discovered adventures, but all of you are moving from being young boys to being young men. The bridge is a structure carrying a pathway or a roadway. It means it's a means of connection or a transition from one side to another. As this bridge connects our pack to our troops, it also starts you on a new journey in life, on your next great adventure. So during the years you and your parents have been in Cub Scouting, we have had numerous opportunities to work together along the trail. Now, as you are leading our path to follow your next trail, I am sure you are going to find the same satisfaction wherever you go that you have found in Cub Scouting. So as a reminder of the most important values in Scouting and life, may I ask that we recite the Scout Law. A scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. Thank you.
Thank you.